Did you know that Achraf Hakimi is the talent player on the pitch, but he also outplayed his ex-wife in real life? In late February, Hakimi's marriage stirred controversy following sexual assault allegations. His ex-wife sought divorce, aiming for half of Hakimi's assets. However, her plan was outplayed. Despite being among Ligue 1 top earners, Hakimi's financial holdings were nothing, because all PSG defenders' assets long transferred under his mother's name. What a brilliant player.